Are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess... sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what...
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Another marker.
Fuck!
Over there. Look at this!
This is the sun.
That ghost son? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
I betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew. Must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Shuma!
Look here.
Sir. This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
Boy.
Yes, sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom. Thank you. dock the boat here.
Right, let's say we finish that story.
Into the legend of Ymir, the first giant, enter the Aesir gods.
You know what?
Tell us what they did.
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, perchance.
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful!
This staining is unusual.
The reavers used it to smash another reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here. For your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one.